Ei, se îngoașe! Mă de hub. Yeah, nice one. Lovely, lovely.
Unaondoka baridari kabisa. Wapigeni watoto wetu jameni wanapomalizia.
Eagle Backless Bank. Eagle Backless Bank.
Kuja usiogope, mambo yake vipi, ni backless ama ni sumumu? Hatujasikia ni backless ama ni sumumu?
I can see there's a lot of activity going on, I can see kids, I can see backless bank everywhere, everything's backless, backless, backless. Can you tell us what, a little bit more of what is happening today?
Okay, thank you very much. Today is a very great day for backless. We are having the kids festival. If I could just give some little background to this day, about 2 years ago we got feedback from our customers that we need to have something for the kids. We have accounts for the customers, we have products for the parents' customers, but for the children we never quite had something that was very specific to them. So based on that feedback we decided to set up the kids club account, and basically this is a club concept where we want to demystify banking to the children. We want the children to start learning the concepts of banking from the time they are very young, so that they don't have this notion that banking is a very out of this world kind of experience only for the adults or the people with super rich money.
Yes.
That they can actually start at their age.
Yes.
Now for the kids, you have to combine fun with everything that you do.
Yeah.
If you want to demystify anything for the kids, you must incorporate an element of fun. Hence the reason why we are here today. So the kids festival is just, we want to teach some serious concepts, but because if you can't put kids in a room and teach them those concepts, we incorporate, we blend it with fun. They come, they do bouncing castles, they do painting. Meanwhile, we inculcate the culture of savings in them. We introduce to them what savings is.
Yes.
We are actually giving them money today, and they'll be opening accounts at the Barclays corner. They'll be depositing money.
Really?
They'll be earning interest. They'll be spending the money to buy food within this whole day.
Let's come back up and down. Wakunini, wakulia. Tuko na watoto ambao wanafungua accounts zao. Kama kuna hela yako, watoto, kama kuna ile Barclays money, make sure you spend it right here. Win fabulous prizes with Barclays Bank.
Give me the 200 you're saving. Okay, you do like this. So I put it in the bank. I give you a receipt after saving you. Thank you very much. Eh?
Yeah.
What is your name? What is your name? Jugona? Ricky. Oh, so your name is Ricky?
And how much do you want to show? 500. Great.
So it's a fun park day, but a day also combined with a lot of learning for the kids.
Okay.
Yes.
Now I can see, I know there are other banks who are your competitors. What is this thing that is outstanding? I know maybe you might not want to say it so that they don't steal the secret, but for the purpose of Barclays Bank, what is this big thing that is outstanding above all banks?
I think for Barclays, what I would say is the connection with our customers. Because what we do what the customer guides us as for their need.
Mm-hmm.
Specifically for the kids, the customers give us that feedback that, yes, you take care, very, very good care of me, but I want you to take care of my whole family. I want you to start taking care of my kids. So I would put the connection, just being very close with our customer, as our key differentiator. And it's something we would never trade for anything. We want to be close to our customers. And this time around, we want to be close with them from the time they are very young kids.
I know most people are going to watch this video, especially your staff. At this point, what can you actually tell them that would actually propel the bank to higher heights?
I think that the key message I would give to especially my colleagues in Barclays is that a lot of the stuff that we do is not rocket science. It's fairly simple, and the very simple concept of keeping customers to yourselves is being very close to them. Just make sure that you understand what the customer says and what the customer wants, and then go out of your way to make sure that you satisfy that which the customer wants. That way you'll always be ahead of the others. And the other thing is taking personal responsibility. When a challenge comes your way, then take personal responsibility to fix that challenge. If it's a customer request that comes your way, take personal responsibility to address that customer challenge. If it's a customer who is happy, make sure that we know the customer is happy and this is what is making the customer happy. If a customer is unhappy, then make sure that you take appropriate action to make the customer happy. And more importantly, make sure that communication comes around so that the bank knows the customer is unhappy about this, so that you can fix that which makes the customer unhappy.
Great. Parting shot?
Parting shot, I think for today in particular, I want everybody to really have fun and enjoy themselves and also learn as much as possible. And for Barclays, my colleagues will be watching this later. Let's just continue making sure that our customers enjoy our services. Let's make sure that our customers get the best from us. And let that be the differentiating factor.
Yes, they are members of Barclays Bank account. Junego. Actually, baba yao, mama yao na watoto yote.
Yote iko Barclays.
It's really family Barclays.
Kwa nini napenda Barclays?
Services ni excellent. Unaweza kuingia Barclays Bank uone queue watu wamejazana kwa banking hall. In a matter of 5 minutes or less than 3 minutes you are done.
Thank you.
Unlike other banks.
Thank you.
Nimejaribu yote lakini Barclays is second to none. Nimejaribu almost all the banks, second to none.
Thank you.
Yes.
Mgeni mheshimiwa yuko standby parade, tunapiga salute.
Haya basi mtuko fries. Anapiga pale kukagua gwaride la heshima. Waisani ya Barclays Bank kiongozwa na jenerali safari wa mkubwa wakikagua watoto jeshi la watoto wa Kids Festival na ndege zinapita kamera za gwaride
David Ode from Barclays Bank. Asante sana, Mr. David.
It's a very big occasion for us. Today is one of the days we celebrate with our Junior Eagle account holders. So for the entire Nairobi and the environs, we've brought the Junior Eagle accounts together with their parents. So we have a big event that entertains both the Junior Eagle account holders, the children, and their parents as well.
Okay.
And in all this, you can see the activity is big. We have a lot of activities for children, and we have a big dome where parents can get attend as children are participating in the events. Yeah, so we are the sponsors of Premier League, so we have a chance to play Premier League somewhere. Uh-huh. They have football they are playing. Yes. They can actually do banking in a bank here that we have for them. They can do all sorts of games.
Okay.
So it's a big event for them. Plan for a whole day. We'll do similar events across the country as well, in towns like Mombasa, Kisumu, Nakuru, Eldoret, and Nyeri, where we have large accounts of Junior Eagle as well.
Okay.
Yes.
Somebody might tend to think that this is mainly because of you want to capture the children so that you can help them in the culture of saving. Is that so, or there is more to that?
That you are entirely right. We have account holders in Junior Eagle, so the first purpose is one, to bring the children together to have some fun, two, to teach them that they'll need to do savings on their own, so that with their parents who brought them here today, we have set up a bank where they can do their savings as well. You must have seen as they walk in, as they check in, we have given them some money. So that caricature of money, they're supposed to use it in banking, and that goes into their accounts as well. Two, is to inculcate that culture and at the same time send a message, because we know once we are through with the day, they'll go wherever they live, they spread the message to other children wherever they live, and that will bring in more and try to teach children a culture of saving for themselves, like their parents are doing to them today.
Okay. So which is your main target town? I can see you've actually come here to Carnival. What other towns would you target?
We'll go to, from here, we have events planned for the months of May and June in Mombasa, in Kisumu, in Eldoret, in Nakuru, and Nyeri specifically. So we'll do this kind of big events for children, junior account holders, together with their parents in those towns I've just mentioned. And like I said earlier, is to ensure that the children get to feel of the bank, get a feeling of the bank as they get entertained. And we have a day set out for their parents as well, where they can interact. And when they move out, they can spread the message that many more will come and bank with us as well.
What is so special about Barclays Bank?
Barclays is special in several ways. We were the first to introduce junior ego accounts in this country. So we brought the culture of savings not only to parents but to children as well. Two, we enjoy the biggest balances in children's accounts, meaning parents have supported us. And across the country, they all know if you want a kid's account, you can only open it Barclays. And we thank them, we appreciate them, and we want to walk the entire journey with them.
But in short,
parting shot for me is this is the place to be for account of our children. Bring our children here, teach them the culture to save. When they get over 18, then we'll move the accounts to the category of the grown-ups. And as they go into their working zones or into universities, then we'll have separate accounts for them. Thank you so much for supporting us all this journey. We'll be with you the entire journey. We love you. We appreciate you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
By the winners. All right, it's a birthday for Junior.
We are celebrating our second happy birthday. So we are going to cut this cake in celebration of the 2 years.
Happy birthday, Barclays. Happy birthday, Junior. Iko na kumbia pasi pale. Keki na kato kwa taratibu inachinjwa kama mbuzi. Lakini sasa, hii keki nataka to celebrate. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, nataka celebrate hii keki. You live on the top of the sea, let's go. So see, move on, 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 move